welcome to Natural Treatment, and today we are going to talk about intermittent fasting, how it works, the method that you could see, and its benefits. Have you tried fasting for more than 10 hours? If you have not and would never do it, then this video is not for you. However, if you're interested to know how it works, then keep watching this video. Well, what is intermittent fasting anyways? Think about Ramadan days. When people are fasting, they eat before sunrise and eat after sunset. So intermittent fasting, or what they call IF, is currently one of the world's most popular health and fitness trend. It is also said to improve metabolic health, weight loss, and may extend your lifespan. Please remember, IF is not a diet plan. It is more accurately described as an eating pattern that cycles between periods of fasting and eating. So if you can manage your cravings to a minimum level, then you have no problem in doing IF. There are many methods that could be very effective, but you have to figure out which one works best for yourself individually. Just a reminder, I'm not a health expert, so do make sure to conduct your own research or ask a professional before attempting to do so. Alright, so now let's talk about intermittent fasting methods. There are several and different ways of doing intermittent fasting. During the fasting periods, you eat either very little or nothing at all. So these are the most popular methods. First on our list, the 16x8 method. This is also called the lean gains protocol. It involves skipping breakfast and restricting your daily eating period to 8 hours, such as 12 to 8 p.m., meaning you eat within 8 hours window, then you fast for 16 hours in between. Second on our list, eat, stop, eat. This involves fasting for 24 hours once or twice a week. For example, by not eating from dinner one day until dinner the next day. Third on our list, the 5x2 method. With this method, you consume only 500 to 600 calories on two non-consecutive days of the week, but eat normally the other 5 days. Next on our list, alternate day fasting. In alternate day fasting, in this method, you only eat every other day. And if you can't handle it, you have an option. You can eat 200 to 300 calories or less. Next on our list, the warrior diet. It involves eating small amounts of raw fruits and vegetables during the day and eating one huge meal at night. Last but not the least, spontaneous meal skipping. Skipping one or two meals when you feel inclined to do so is basically a spontaneous intermittent fasting. By reducing your calorie intake, all of these methods should cause weight loss as long as you do not compensate by eating much more during eating periods. Intermittent fasting may slightly boost metabolism while helping you eat fewer calories. It is a very effective way to lose weight and belly fat. And many people find the 16x8 method to be the simplest, most sustainable, and easiest to stick to. It is also one of the most popular. And now, let's talk about the health benefits. There are many health benefits in this method, as long as you know how to maintain it well. So, here are the intermittent fasting benefits. Okay, first one, weight loss. This is a reduction of total body mass, resulting a feeling of lightness. You will see results in your clothes from tightness to being loose. Next, it's insulin resistance. It is when the cells in your body, fat, liver, does not respond well to insulin. The glucose in your body does not turn into energy, so instead, over time, your body sugar goes up, thus making you weaker and unable to perform. Next on our list, inflammations. In layman's term, swollen when tissue in your body becomes swollen or inflamed. It becomes painful and your immune system slows down, which in turn you develop allergy, asthma, hepatitis, coeliac disease. These are some of the common inflammatory disease that you may have if your health is not taken care of properly. Next on our list, heart problems. Overweight can cause heart problems like heart attack, high blood pressure, heart failure, arrhythmia or abdominal heart rhythms, congenital heart conditions, or many others. Next on our list, cancer. When cells divide uncontrollably, damage and spread into other good tissues, it becomes bad cells and end up being cancerous. Thyroid cancer is one of that affects your metabolism, and it's whether you uncontrollably lose weight or most of the times gain weight. The next one is brain health. What makes you think? Your brain functions well if you respond quickly when someone is talking to you. A healthy brain makes you active and perky. There are many brain exercises that can help you, and also foods like nuts, especially peanuts, are the brain foods. And you will never forget even your name. Next is anti-aging. Who wants to look old? Obviously no one, but eventually everyone will end up getting old, but do it gracefully. Like, you won't look your age or move your age. Meaning, even if you age adds up, but your attitude and looks doesn't it win-win situation. So having a healthy lifestyle and eating the right foods is your anti-aging recipe. And again, make sure to study it well for yourself before jumping into a new method of eating. Alright, if you found this video helpful at all, please consider subscribing, giving it a like, hitting that notification bell to get the latest upload from us. It really does help the channel grow. And before we end the video, what intermittent fasting method you like the most? Put your comments down below, we would like to hear from you. Again, thank you so much for watching. See you on the next one. Bye for now.